MSIS program really allows you to develop the skills to not only work with technology and develop technology, but to work with the users, work with the clients, to help them figure out what is the best way to utilize technology to solve a business problem.
Someone has to play this role of connecting technology with the business. What we expect from our graduates of the Master of Science in Information Systems is that they will both understand the language of business and will understand the language of technology and be able to play this translation between the business world and the technical world.
I had no technology experience prior to coming into this program, but it became very clear to me very fast that understanding technology as a business person, as a marketer, as a manager, is imperative.
You really can't become a leader in terms of utilizing technology if you really don't understand that technology. So unlike most MSIS programs that you'll see in business schools, our MSIS program is in the School of Computer Science.
This is a program that was developed from the ground up for and by information technology professionals that understand the need for a balance between information technology and business.
The people that we have teaching these courses are people who've worked in industry, they are technology experts, they have international reputations, and we believe that if you're going to be successful in this area, you need to have a deep understanding of technology.
There are a lot of backgrounds that fit into the MSIS program. It doesn't have to be computer science, it doesn't have to be information technology. It doesn't hurt to have some of that background, but you will learn it and you will learn how to apply it for your given situation.
Being a doctor, being a physician, this is so very important now. More important now than ever, because the biggest changes that are coming in healthcare are all technology related.
One of the reasons that I got this degree was I could see the industry kind of evolving and changing. I felt like I really needed to step up and do something that wasn't replaceable. And I think that the way that you do that is by understanding the business and how technology can fulfill the needs of the business. I think there will always be a market for people that understand that.
Nowadays, there's just a huge amount of big data being generated, and people want to take advantage of that, utilize that to predict what's going to happen with respect to new customers.
Most companies are looking for ways to leverage technology to create some kind of strategic advantage over their competitors.
And that's a skill set that the U.S. Department of Labor says in 5 years is going to be a 500% shortage of people with that deep skill set.
We have a lot of companies that actively recruit our students here at Marist. Big name companies, Goldman Sachs, IBM. We have students going to Apple and to Facebook, to Intel, USAA, and they've been very happy overall with the quality of the students that we produce.
With an MSIS degree from Marist College, you're going to become immediately productive when you go into the workforce. With your understanding of technology, you're going to be able to help your company make the right decisions, utilizing data and information to help your company become successful.